kangaroo. You can get kangaroos. There you are. Kangaroo pie.
Yeah, she said it's actually actual kangaroo meat.
Yeah. That didn't make you jump.
That's a good joke. Kangaroo meat makes you jump.
Nice, and a lemon and lavender and all sorts. 25% think it's more cute than Spirocco. Don't get most of it. It's in Sainsbury's. My microwave lunch of today was in the Sainsbury's. Be kind to yourself, whatever. Well, it's Michael, scan. Do you believe Sainsbury's has a light? So what's wrong with that one?
I'll show you.
I don't know, what's wrong with it?
But I'll show you what it could look like.
I'm sure you scan that.
Yeah.
I'll just do it. Excuse me, sir. If I scan it now.
Okay.
Wow.
Nice, isn't it?
That is sparkle.
Sorry?
I'll try a bit.
Yeah, try. British
guys think better than we do. We can't stand it.
Yeah. It's quite a kick, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's hot. Very spicy.
That is hot.
Certainly, good name for it, Devil's Kiss.
Actually, with some cheese or with some meat, so it'll be quite nice.
Mm.
You know, instead of having horseradish or mustard with some of the meats, like pork, that might be really nice.
Oh. Yeah, certainly has quite a lot of spice in it.
Yeah, well, chili is certainly what it says. It says it's mustard powder, cider vinegar, water, chili, garlic, sunflower. No, I didn't know it was made with sunflower. That's nice.
Yeah.
But it's hand. I don't know what they mean by handmade.
Yeah, I suppose everyone just likes to use the traditional word handmade.
Yeah, you know, which just means that there are no machines making it, isn't it? That is just people are using their own ladles and spoons and stuff. Mm. Are you filming me?
If that's all right.
That's okay. I better say words of wisdom.
No, sir. Yeah, I hope you don't mind, because I'm a media student and I'm doing media and photography at Truro College. So, you know, I'm just filming this
whole event.
Yeah.
For the market, there's food fair or food. Yeah.
Okay.
It's great.
Yeah. So well.
Yeah, we are visiting. We chose Truro because of this festival, food festival.
Yeah.
Not disappointed.
It's
fantastic.
Well, I hope you enjoyed here in Truro and Cornwall.
Fantastic. It's just a great. Are you from here?
Yeah, I'm Cornish. With just a tad bit of Irish in my blood.
Everybody has a tiny bit of Irish. You scratch my skin, you'll find a bit of Irish.
Okay, well.
Okay, all the best, all the best. Good luck in your program.
Thank you. Ta-ra. What a nice gentleman. Hello.
Left, is there?
Oh no. This young lady here, she's a lady wife. She's Cornish.
Yes, I thought you was.
I have been wanted, you know.
You, the tax man, won't be. You've been around a bit.
Oh, yeah, two rights here.
2:30.
2:30 to you. They are.
To me.
Only got one left now. Have you had all done it? Yes.
Be a bet.
Yeah, I've got to mention that. Now, one of my also feminists. Are you happy now with me also posting on YouTube?
No problem, no problem.
All right.
No problem. But tell me, when will you post it, then I can look at it and see what I said, because I don't know what I said.
That's all right. Well, on YouTube, I am known as Excalibur TF93.
Excalibur, as in King Arthur's Excalibur.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Everything's gone.
I know. Yeah, we'll take a walk, come back and get some bread, it's all gone.
Yeah, well.
That's amazing, yeah. We said we'll take a walk, come back and get it. No?
We'll have to go back to Mark's
please.
Send out
I have the cheese one, please.
Cheese one, yeah.
And I'll have the ginger one.
Is your fairy? £3.
Sisters.
Thank you. What's that? It's extra mature, so it is strong, but it's not going to blow your head off. Oh, right, sorry.
Good.
Yeah, no worries, enjoy.
So are these samples?
Yeah, please, yeah.
Are they both the same?
Yeah, they're both the same, yeah.
Okay, well.
Who are you filming for?
YouTube, if that's all right.
Yeah, okay.
Because I've done some, I'm doing media at college.
Ah, fine, okay, yeah, no problems.
Thanks.
No problem.